In this video, we're going to cover the affiliate manager portion of the GoHighlevel platform. Now, this particular portion really only matters or is concerned by people who sell products or services inside of the GoHighlevel platform. For instance, if you have funnels that you want to have other affiliates go out and sell your product or your service, maybe you have a book funnel, or maybe you have services that you're looking to sell like coaching and things like that, and you pay referral fees and you want all these affiliates to sign up for you so they can go out and start selling your services for you, then this is really what the affiliate manager inside of the GoHighlevel platform is meant to do. And I just really want to take a few minutes to introduce you to the program in case you don't know, tell you some of its capabilities, how it works, and if this is something that you're going to be able to use in your business. So let's hop into it. All right. So here we've got one of our accounts. We're going to come in here. And again, this is a demo account, so we're not connected. This nothing in here is live, just to let you know. So right now we want to come over here on the left-hand side to marketing. And then for marketing, we want to use this affiliate manager position. Now I'm going to click on the dashboard and just show you. This is a real quick overview just of all of the sales that your affiliates have made through either your funnels, websites, and we're going to actually take a look at some of the other options that you can actually have affiliates for inside of the GoHighlevel platform, which I think is pretty cool. But what I wanted to show you right here is just some of the things that we've got. Now, everything aside of the affiliate manager really goes off of the campaigns. Now, when you say a campaign, I'm going to click on this. This is really what you're selling. So if you have a funnel and just take a look right here, we've got a free plus shipping book offer. So if you have a free plus shipping, you want to have upsells in there and things like that, you may want to have affiliates sell that for you so you can sell more of your upsells, more of your services and things like that. This is a perfect example of how you can build a funnel inside of the GoHighlevel platform, have affiliates go and sell that for you. And then you can utilize that particular funnel to help your affiliates make money. And then you make more money as well. Let's take a look. Okay, so right now we're going to go ahead and click on the add button. I'm just going to show you some of the things inside of the GoHighlevel platform that you can actually be an affiliate for, that you can actually do. So right now, if you take a look here, these are funnels. Again, that well, I've already mentioned that if you have a funnel that you're selling a product or service through, if you have a website that you're selling something from and you want to say, hey, if you redirect people to my website and they buy, then you get money from the affiliate on that side. So again, there's a new store feature. So again, if somebody directed to your online store and people buy something, again, that could be an affiliate for that. Any kind of forms and surveys, and specifically calendars. That's another great one that Highlevel is integrated. So if you actually want to have affiliates that book calls for you, that's the whole purpose of them, is to get sales calls. You can actually have them drive an affiliate link to your calendar. And notice if you select that, you get all the calendars inside of Highlevel. You can choose whatever calendar that you want. Let's just say you want to come down here and say, book a call with me. So right now, notice that this is the affiliate ID that gets generated. And then this is your sort of default link with the affiliate ID at the end here. Forgive me, it's a little bit in the way. But the affiliate ID is tied to the end. And this is how you can build out the campaign. Again, these are your offers that you're giving to your affiliates to go out and sell for you. So hopefully that makes sense. So right now I'm going to go ahead and click back. I'm not going to go too much more into the campaigns other than any campaign or offer that you're actually looking to sell, you should build an individual campaign for so that affiliates can sign up for that. They can get their own affiliate link and so forth. Now that we've talked about that, let's go into how to add an affiliate. So from the affiliate manager position here, we're going to go down to the affiliate. This is where you would literally add all of your affiliates to this. Now, adding an affiliate, this is something that you probably will end up wanting to do in steps, meaning you would probably want to have an affiliate application form. So they'd go to maybe like an affiliate registration site on your website. Then they would put in their information. You would see if they would be a good fit. I don't know, maybe they have to have a certain number of followers on Instagram or people who a certain type of social media following in order for you to want them to be an affiliate of yours. You may not want to accept everybody as an affiliate. So you might want to have a registration process. They fill out a form online, they go through the form process, and you say, yes, I'm going to approve you, or no, I'm not. And you can have a workflow inside of Highlevel do all that logic for you. Again, I'm not going to get into it, but that's just something that you would probably want to have. And then at last, let's just say you do select somebody and say, okay, this person who filled out this form, again, when they have a workflow, you're probably going to tag them as some sort of like a potential affiliate or something like that in order to be able to find them later. But right now, what you can do is just simply go over here to the add. You can add a new affiliate manually. You can upload the affiliates like in a file, or you can actually import from contact. So if they're already registered, if they've already opted in or fill out a form, then they already have a contact record inside of your Highlevel system. You can just simply pull their information in and add them as an affiliate. Once they're added to an affiliate, then you can sit back and attach them to whatever campaign and offers that you want them to have access to. So that's typically how it goes. And you're allowed, there's no limit to this, by the way. There's no limit to the number of campaigns you can have, to the number of affiliates you can have, and things like that. Now, some of the other nice things about this, and this is all built off the first promoter foundation. So first promoter is who the GoHighlevel platform uses to do all of their affiliate marketing and affiliate manager and things like that. So there is a payout area. So this right here will be updated automatically upon a sale. Now, one of the things about this is the payouts, you will want this to be a manual process because it depends upon, I don't know if you have certain warranties. For instance, if somebody buys a product on your site and then they're allowed 30 days to return it or something like that, you might want to wait 30 days before you pay the affiliate so that you don't have to potentially go back after or lose money from an affiliate and have a return on your product as well. So that's going to be completely up to you and how you build that process out. So right now, that's just pretty much how you would handle the payouts. And you do have pending approval. You can download all these people. But again, you have that feature already built in here of who you need to be paid out, approval for being paid out, who's been paid, and who's been denied paid out, and things like that. And last but not least, one of the nice things about this is that you have your own media area. Now, one of the things I want to make sure that you understand, this media area that you have just for your affiliates is going to be different than the media storage that you have for your sub account. So you don't have to necessarily worry about people having access to your media storage, which could have other information, files, videos, things like that pertinent to your business that you don't want affiliates to have. No, this is the affiliates media area is a completely separate media area where you can create folders, you can add files, but this right here would give your affiliates all of their marketing information. So let's just say you already have something from an email campaign or text campaigns that once somebody signs up for them that they could nurture to get them involved with getting them signed up to your funnel and buy your product or your service, you can offer that here in the media library. So it is pretty robust. And right here, this gives you this basic foundation that you need to actually hire affiliates, get affiliates signed up, go through the registration process, use the workflows to eliminate them or to approve them. Once you actually get them approved, come and add them into your affiliate manager. Once they're added, you can put them to a campaign. They get notified automatically that they're being added. They get their affiliate links, and then they can go out and start marketing it. And then from there, they're going to be able to get sales. From there, you can come to the payout area and, or even look at the dashboard to see how much revenue is being generated and by whom and so forth. So anyway, I know this is real quick, but I just wanted to show you for those people out there who don't know that there is a complete affiliate manager position for those people that do sell products or services inside the GoHighlevel platform. This is the foundation of how it works. Now, I have created a much more in-depth affiliate manager video. I'm going to link that in the description if you're really interested to go through on how to set up all these particular pieces. This is just a high-level overview. So if you like the video, click on the leave me a comment. I always appreciate it. If you have not subscribed, subscribe to my channel. I do appreciate your support and you have a great night. Bye-bye.